In this video, I'm going to explain how to do neural manipulation for greater occipital nerve. Actually, I uploaded this technique before, so this is going to be a little bit advanced technique. However, if you haven't seen previous video, where is greater occipital nerve? It's from C2, cervical spine 2, and it runs along occiput, parietal bone, and it finishes about here on top of the head. So in previous video, I showed you how to do it on this area, on the back side of the head. Now, new technique is gonna be a little bit different. I put thumb about this level on the coronal suture and about two fingers lateral from sagittal suture. It's about here. Why am I doing it? Because there is the branch from trigeminal nerve, from ophthalmic nerve, and coming here, this area, and finishes about here. So there is kind of intersection between trigeminal nerve and greater occipital nerve, like this. So I'm going to put thumb here, and I put middle finger here, greater occipital nerve, and trigeminal nerve. In this case, you can approach whole cranial surface. Okay, I put middle finger here, I put thumb here, about two fingers lateral on the coronal suture. I stabilize this place and I put thumb here and put stimulus a little bit anterior, not this much. Very tiny movement, little bit, just a little bit. Back off, then nervous tissue starts to move, you follow that. I stabilize middle finger, I move thumb, okay? Stabilize here and move here. Let me explain you on real person. Now, this is where greater occipital nerve is. This is proximal side, right? Proximal means close to midline, okay? Now, where is coronal suture? It's about this level and two fingers lateral. Put thumb here, here. And if somebody has had experience about car accident or whiplash, this place can be very tender. So it's very easy to find. I stabilize this part and I move thumb this way, just tiny bit, and back off. Nervous tissue starts to move, you follow the movement until it finishes. Stimulus, back off, and follow the movement. You need practice to find where this place is, but please keep doing it if you will get it someday. This is very good technique for headache and whiplash. So review, I put middle finger here and thumb on the coronal suture and about two fingers lateral from sagittal suture. Put stimulus, back off, and follow the movement. Put stimulus, back off, and follow the movement. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.